Welcome to Two Guys in a Podcast. I'm Tom.
And I'm Mike.
Back at you with another reaction video.
Booyah! So, we did a Josh Wolf reaction.
Yes.
And we thought, hey, there's another link of another video, so we'll do that one. And it's called
Dick Pics.
So stand by while we get after it.
Shut up and sit down.
All right, we're back. We're assuming it says dick pics, because it's actually D...
Star, star, star.
Star, star, star. Pics.
So, granted person, you should really like
yes,
this
Yes, you should be...
It's
you,
just
you,
for you.
Surprised you didn't suggest it.
Yeah.
But Whiteout, you suggested it again. You've done a couple Josh Wolf ones here in a row, so we're going to give it a go. We liked the first one.
We did like the first
this
one.
This guy seems pretty good presentation and everything, so we're going to give it a go.
So here we go.
So this is my son's, one of his greatest ones, right? I got an iPad for a gift. And I didn't know how to set it up, so I gave it to him. And I go, man, will you set this up for me? I don't know how to do it. He goes, yo. And he brings it back later, and he goes, here you go, Dad. All set up. Just so you know, your iPad is the cloud. Everything from everybody's devices goes to your iPad. Everybody hearing that? Everything from everybody's devices, my iPad. So I'm scrolling through pictures on the road, seeing what I want to post, you know, looking through. And as a man, when you're... sitting on your own bed, looking at your own iPad, looking at your pictures, you never want this sentence to leave your mouth. I stop on a picture and I go, well, that's not my dick. Now, at first I thought somebody was sending my wife dick pics and I had that one beat, so I wasn't even gonna say anything to her, you know what I mean? I was gonna be like, keep looking at that skinny dick, babe, I feel pretty good about myself. It's not going to be as funny when I come out of the shower doing the helicopter tomorrow, is it? Is it? But then I recognized the IKEA desk that I had built for my son behind the dick, and I was like,
oh, no.
Oh my God, I built that desk and that dick! He's sending people dick pics!
That's funny.
So I go down into his room, I'm like, hey, man. He goes, yeah. I go, explain to me again how the cloud works? And he was like, oh, you're so stupid. Yeah. And I was like, yeah, no, we'll see. We'll see. I said, break it down for me real slow if you can. He goes, okay, Dad. You take a picture on your phone and it goes to the iPad. I'm like, what else? He was like, Mom takes a picture on her phone and it goes to the iPad. I'm like, what else? He was like, I take a picture on my phone and oh no.
Busted. Awkward.
Hey, can I see that iPad? And I said, no, not yet. He goes, okay. And then he goes, so... how's your day going? I said, earlier today, not great. Right now, I'm having the fucking time of my life!
Awesome!
And you know, that's good, Dad, because you know when you're in a good mood, we're all in a good mood, so... And then he said something that did make me laugh. He goes... well, thanks for stopping by. He tried to pull the Jedi mind trick on me or some shit. These are not the dick pics you are looking for. Oh. So I go, I think I'm going to stick around for a little bit. And he goes, oh, okay. What a treat. And he said, so... Did you have a question you wanted to ask me? And I said, did you have a question you wanted to ask me? And he goes, oh, sure, I'll go first. And his girlfriend's name's Ashley, right? And he goes, are there any pictures of Ashley's boobs on there? And I go, Jacob, are there pictures of a naked underage girl on my iPad? And he goes, well, not if you didn't see them, there aren't, no. I go, no, dude, it's this. And he goes, well, that's just my dick. I go, I know what it is, man. And he said, I'm so glad you saw that. What do you think about that angle? I go, no. We're close. We're not checking each other's dick pics close. Like, that's not what's going down. And I finally had to tell him. Look, don't send dick pics. The penis does not photograph well. I told him. Nobody has ever looked at a picture of a dick and been like, I love this picture. Ever. And I told him, I go, I know how you think women react when they get a picture of your dick. It's how you react when you get a boob on their phone. When a teenage boy gets a boob on his phone, they lose their mind. There have been a couple times when I've just heard this from the living room. Yes!
Boob it.
They're like, yeah, titty. They do the titty dance, the whole thing. That is not how you women react when you get a picture of a dick, right? Just so you know, when a woman gets a dick pic, she goes like this. Followed by this, Stacy Lynn. Because she has showed your dick to everybody. And tomorrow it's going to be on Snapchat with dog ears. Come to my party. Like, you don't want that shit.
That was fun. He's pretty good.
He is good. I like his presentation,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, he's funny. That's seemed like your average Joe.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. I was trying to think if I'd heard of his name before, but I don't know. I can't say I have. But that is pretty good. That is pretty funny.
So there's one for you, Granite Person. Yeah. Your favorite topic. Dick pics.
Dick pics. So, Whiteout, you're 2 for 2 now. So
funny stuff. Keep,
good stuff. Keep it coming.
Keep the links in the comments. Yep. Make it easy for me and the Jarhead because, yep, you know, I'm not very smart and he eats crayons. So you got to make it easy for us.
Thank you for the suggestions. Thank you for the growth of the channel. Thank you for subscribing and notifications and all that stuff. If you haven't done it, I don't know what you're waiting for. Shout out, I don't know the subscriber's name, but I will look it up. Shout out to you for recognizing that we're the fastest growing channel on YouTube and the awards and everything we got. She said right in there, congratulations on the awards.
Don't encourage him.
I got a printer, I got awards. That's all there is to it. So, thank you guys for hanging out with us. More content to come soon. We really like that. Josh Wolf will definitely do some more of his.
For sure.
Excellent comedian. So, thank you very much. And thank you, Mike.
Thank you, Tom. Deuces.